Blue Fury is 10s out to 13s. They move in well. Race 2, Victor Norman's been the money one here. Last few being loaded away. Light on. Set to race. Favourite in the 4, Victor Norman. Ready. Racing, patchy sort of start, pace out deep initially, one Foxy Missile, now Sky Blue Fury getting busy, it's getting tight there, they go together though, oh they checked in behind though, Sweet Lee dropped off, then came getting through next, Kermie's Gem from Spring Snow, Gypsy Shane, Victor Norman's right out of it with Swoozy, they're in the straight though, and Sky Blue Fury's bursting clear from one Foxy Missile, and Sky Blue Fury, another one for Hendrickson, second is one Foxy Missile, they were followed close up by Spring Snow and Kermie's Gem from Sweet Lee. Victor Norman was in that trouble early with Swoozy and Gypsy Shane. The time here around 22:50. After the running of race number 2 and pretty comprehensive in the end, Sky Blue Fury was able to show pace, dive up underneath one Foxy Missile, take the lead, and when the pack jammed in behind, was able to get through, and then really in the straight, she kicked clear strongly. It's been too good here for Tony Henry.